Dutch graveyard. What do we have for her? It's a year of tricks and treats with escape rooms and snacks. First, put your thinking cap on. With these four private experiences at the escape game, where your group of up to eight will choose immersive adventures that solve clues and puzzles to escape in 60 minutes or less. Second, try something new every month for a year with an assortment of snacks and drinks imported from different countries around the world, courtesy of Munch Addict, a subscription snack box company that delivers right to your doorstep. Third, for that, perhaps what you really enjoy is this new SUV! It's the Nissan continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Kicks!
Play a game called Master Key. Here's how the game works. We have five keys. One key opens up the lock to the escape room experiences. The other key opens up the lock to the snack box subscription. The third key opens up the lock to the Nissan Kicks. Then we have another key that's blank. You don't want that one at all. How about we have a fifth key that we call the master key that opens up every single one. You can win two keys. George, tell us all about these cool candles, please.
First up, create a mysterious ambiance with this 12-pack of battery-operated black tea lights.
This is the price. $16 or $64?
$16.
They are 16. Pick a key. That's what I have. Any key at all. I'll take that one. Thank you. Next, please.
All right. Unleash a haunted haze with this remote-controlled fog machine with LED lighting.
$25 or $56?
$56.
Yes! Pick another key. Any key at all. Thank you. Thank you. Here, keep that key. Follow me. Put it right there in the escape room. Turn it to the right. Good luck. Yep. Snack delivery. Nope. New car. Antoinette, you picked a dud. But I have this key right here. Escape rooms. Try the car. Because if it's not the snack delivery, it'll be the car. Yes!
Congratulations, Antoinette.
She got the lucky key. We'll be right back. There's more prices left.